Good morning, everybody. Kim Eagles here of Kaos Solutions. On my first walk in the woods back after having a pretty major surgery a few weeks ago. Today I just wanted to have a quick little chat. This isn't going to be a long one. I just wanted to talk to you about enjoying your life. One of the things that I've learned over the last few weeks since my surgery was that sometimes we take a lot of things for granted. You know, I've always tried to enjoy my walks, I've tried to enjoy my day and that. And for the most part I did. But this really made me step back and think, what are the most important things in my life? What really matters? And it came down to friends and family. You know, when all is said and done, the people that surround you are really the most important people in your life. And they're the ones that are going to be there when something scary happens. So today I'd like you all to just take a moment to be grateful for the people that are around you. Be grateful for the people that you're around for. And just to send gratitude out to the universe for sending us such amazing people. Because you never really know until you start paying attention to all the wonderful people around. And when you notice them, then life just gets so much easier and simpler and very clear. It becomes very clear what's important. And in my life, people are important. The people around me, my friends, my family, my clients, all the people that I have the pleasure of meeting with, all of you. It was amazing how much love and support I got from people that don't even really know me personally, but they know me from my videos, from Facebook, from online. The outpouring of love just, you know, filled my heart and made me realize that that's really what it's all about. It's about the love that surrounds us. It's about giving gratitude for everybody that's around, for being grateful for the people that you can serve, and being grateful for the people that can serve you as well when you have a time of need. So today I'd really like all of you to just take a moment and think about all the people that surround you and send out a little prayer of gratitude for them. Talk to you soon. Kim Eagles.